अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, टुडे आई वॉच अ टेड टॉक। टाइटल इज अ 12 इयर्स ओल्ड ऐप डेवलपर एंड टुडेज वीडियो स्पीकर नेम इज थॉमस। थॉमस बिगिंस हिज टॉक बाय एक्सप्रेसिंग हिज लाइफ जर्नी फैशनेशन विद कंप्यूटर्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजी विच मोटिवेट हिम टू वेंचर इन टू द वर्ल्ड ऑफ ऐप डेवलपमेंट एट अ टेंडर एज। His story is a testament to the endless possibilities that energy when patience meets determination. So, Thomas Ford's first step at fortune showcases his creative flair by utilizing different colors art to convey fortunes. The audience laughter and engagement were evident as he continued with his most successful creation. So, Justin Bieber, Waka Mol Jam, his witty responding behind its development resonated with the crowd, reflecting his deep understanding of his target audience. The speaker then addresses the common question he received from aspiring app developer: how did I make this app? So Thomas recognized the lack of accessible resources for young programmer and emphasizes the importance of finding the right guidance. His personal journey involved mastering multiple programming languages including Python, C and Java before Apple released the iPhone software development kit. So, which opened up a whole new world of responsibilities for him. So, throughout his talks, Thomas acknowledged the invaluable support received from his family, friends, teacher, and even the Apple Store staff. Their encouragement and interest played a significant role in his success, inspired by the late Steve Jobs. He initiated the app club and his school to share his experiences and empower fellow students to explore app design. So Thomas' dedication to education is commendable. His highlights is the iPad program, expressing gratitude for being part of it. The challenge of utilizing iPads effectively in education and selecting apps is a topic diffusion. His emphasizes the importance of teachers' feedback and the potential of student knowledge, surpassing that of their educators, urging teachers and recognize available resources and embrace it in the classroom. In concluding moments of his talk, Thomas outlines his future aspirations, his express his desire to create more apps and gems, collaboration with third-party companies, delve into Android programming and development, and continue his app club. His commitment to sharing knowledge and empowering others is both admirable and inspiring. Thomas TED Talk is a testament to the limitless potential of young minds when mature in a supportive environment. His journey showcases the significance of accessible resources, mentorship, and encouragement in fostering innovation among the younger generation. Through his engaging storytelling infectious enthusiasm, Thomas sparks curiosity and encourages aspiring app developers to explore their passions fearlessly. In conclusion, a 12 years old app developer is a captivating TED Talk that offers valuable insight into the world of app development and the impact it can have on young individual. Thomas' story serves as a beacon of inspiration, igniting the spark of creativity and empowering the next generation of innovators. So thank you so much everyone for watching, and thank you so much everyone for listening. Allah Hafiz.